is a 79 1978 World Champion winning car.
So much Imperium stuff as well. Yeah. You know, René Arnoux in his Renault.
That's right.
Nick Heidfeld in his Mahindra. But there was a bit of Audi in his Lotus.
Yeah.